Hi, my name is Rodney Miller and I work on the Worldwide Partner Team. I'm here at WPC 2013 in Houston. I'd like to introduce today you today into Learning Paths and the new version that we've made available to partners here at the conference. The new Learning Paths we've really taken from an existing base of Learning Paths that provides prescriptive guidance on the training and certification you can take to get ready to sell, deploy, and manage Microsoft solutions. The whole idea of the new Learning Paths is we've taken it one step further so you can now track your progress through the Learning Paths and also track your team's progress through Learning Paths. You can assign people in your team Learning Paths and then see how they're progressing, send them emails to remind them to progress, and really track the plans through to completion. So we've really taken it a step further and really made Learning Paths a lot more of an interactive experience so that you can use that to get your whole team ready. So these are the new Learning Paths. The Learning Paths are now on the partner portal. To find the Learning Paths, just go to Training Learning Paths on the portal. The Learning Paths themselves, we still have all of the things that we had before, so you can find the Learning Paths in here. We have a lot better organization now. If you want to find any of the official exams, Learning Paths, you can find them very easily. So these are all the Learning Paths for our new Windows Server 2012 exams, for example. Just expand them and then you can see all of the different options that are available to you at one click. We're also fully enabled for touch now. As you can see, I'm using a touch screen here. This works really well on your touch screens and tablets, works well on your Surface. So it's really enabled as a much more modern application. The other thing with Learning Paths is that we have all these Learning Paths in here. You can also do customization in this version of Learning Paths. And customization specifically for your company. You can actually log in to the Learning Paths using your LiveID login. What you can then do is the training administrator for your company can set up your own custom Learning Paths for your company. They show up over here. The training admin has complete control on what appears there. They can change the titles. You can actually set up career development paths for your employees. So for example, if you wanted to set a career path for level one implementers, level two implementers, and so on, you can actually create that, and then all they do is click here, and then they can clearly see this is what I need to do in order to advance my career to the next level in terms of learning. I need to take this, I need to take this, and that's how I advance, I really get moved forward. All of this can then be customized by your training admin so that it really maps to the way your company is organized. So the company Learning Paths are a key new feature. The other thing that's new about the Learning Paths is you can actually create your own plan very easily and track your progress through that plan. I've got an example of a plan over here. I want to get my MCSE on Windows Server 2012. All I have to do is add the relevant Learning Paths, and it then helps actually track me through that progress, and it'll track my progress through it. It'll show what I've completed and what I haven't, so I can work towards completing the exams or completing the accreditation. The other key aspect of the new Learning Paths is the ability to create a team learning plan. To get to this, click on the Create a Learning Plan for your team. The idea of the team learning plan is you can basically create a plan, add a set of learning paths to the plan, and then assign them to people in your team. Once you've assigned them, you send them an email inviting them to the plan. Once they accept that, you can then track their progress. So as an example, I've got an example I've created here of I've assigned to my team, I want them to all get the Private Cloud Sales Specialist accreditation. It'll show up over there. What it then shows is all of the people within the plan, and you can actually expand and see who's accepted it, and you can see my progress. I've actually completed several of the classes. Not only that, but once you've sent that, you can also very easily send a reminder to everybody. So if you want to send a reminder to everybody that hasn't completed the learning path that they need to complete it, you can just click on there and the system will send you that reminder. You can even export the information to Excel. The other thing is we support plans with up to 10,000 people in them. And so the export to Excel becomes extremely important. you can also import the list of people you want to assign the plan to directly from Excel. So with the new learning paths, and in particular the team paths, it enables you to really assign them to people, track their progress, so you can really drive their readiness. You won't have to go out and ask them, have you done this, have you done that? You can see what they've done, and then you can help encourage them to completing the plan. So we've tried to make the learning path something that can now really help enable and speed your company forward. Thank you.